Our final group for this concert is the Jazz Ensemble. The Jazz Ensemble has performed before. Has performed off campus for groups such as the Department of Education in Sacramento and Caltrans in Oakland. And they will play Minuet in G, Fun Fun Fun, and Superstition. Yeah. All the performers want to thank you for coming to support us as well as all the other programs here at CSB.
Give Ricardo a big hand, you guys.
Thank you.
One of the things that Mr. S likes to do with our wonderful students, I take things that are old, very old, sometimes 300 years old, as this one you're going to hear right now is a little older than that, quite honestly. It was written by Johann Sebastian Bach. And I think Mr. Bach would probably be grinning if he was sitting here listening to this, because what I did is I gave it a little rock beat and changed a few of the chords here and there, and we take some solos on it, we jam on it. So this is from Bach's Minuet in G from the Anna Magdalena notebook. He wrote it for his granddaughter. Is that ready?
Yeah.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Well, this next piece has a little history behind it, too. And one of the reasons I ramble on up here and yak my mouth a lot is because I want you to learn something. And some of this stuff a lot of people just don't know because nobody ever told them. But surfer music is responsible for a lot of what we have in rock and roll and a lot of other kinds of music, because it was one of the first styles of music to use two electric guitars at the same time, one playing lead and one playing what we call background chords or rhythm, we call it, right? And our mouse that was running the machine just died up there, I'm sorry. But the drummers and keyboard players in surfer music started using something called the backbeat. And you guys, whether you know it or not, you've all heard that thing. That's it. You hear it down the cars going down the street. That backbeat, 2 and 4 in the measure, that started with surfer music way a long time ago. Okay? Fun stuff though. So again, I'm going to feature Chloe on this one. And David's going to play a little guitar with us here.
Thank you.
In Germany by the name of Hohner, H-O-H-N-E-R. They also make the best harmonicas in the world. But the Hohner clavinet had this neat sound that everybody who played it fell in love with. So, and I'm sure you recognize it as soon as we start the song. You ready?
I'm ready.
All right.
Very superstitious.
big hand for that audience. Yeah.
Wow.
Thank you, guys. Thank you for coming so much.